pretty much after I reached out to Enlighten, got a bunch of their pints. Halo Top reached out to me, and we got in contact, and they sent me a bunch of these free things. So instead of sending it through the mail, and it actually is quite expensive to do it that way, I just take these into the store, and I cannot wait to try these. I've heard nothing but amazing things about Halo Top, so apparently the number one. I'll have to compare them, and we will see. But huge shout out to them. First link in description. But
the golden ticket. Golden ticket, golden ticket, golden ticket, golden ticket.
Alright guys, so I thought I would take the opportunity right now to catch up on a couple of things. I haven't really like sat down and spoke about a lot of things to do with like this summer shredding series lately, so also I haven't weighed myself on camera for a long time. But so this morning I had my lowest weigh-in of this entire summer shredding series, which was, if you can see at the bottom here, ever, 172.4, which is extremely good. Have not had to cut out a lot at all. Me. Alright. So, right now I'm going to go over what my macros are, and I'm going to explain to you guys what a refeed day is. So, as of right now, this week, I'm still at 210 grams of protein, 220 grams of carbohydrates, and then 60 grams of fat. And for my refeed days, I have 210 grams of protein, 335 to 345 grams of carbohydrates, and then 60 grams of fat. The whole purpose, to keep it short and simple, of a refeed day is basically to reboost your metabolism. When your body hits a plateau, it kind of just tries to hold on to everything, so you have a refeed day, and it kind of re-amps everything in your body. Your metabolism makes everything burn quicker, run faster. I don't know how it works, but it works, so I'm not complaining. Get to eat more food. I'm doing around 5 sessions of cardio per week on top of riding as well. Around 30 to 40 minutes-ish. And yeah, so that's where I'm at right now. I haven't updated you guys for a little bit, so I thought I'd give you an update. On the 17th of May, I actually head back to Australia. Finally, after being here for around a year's time, I'm flying out to Australia 17th of May at around 10:30 at night, and I land on the 19th at like 7:30 in the morning. So, cannot wait to be home. Expect even just more content and stuff like that. It's kind of hard to film here. I don't have anyone that can really come around and film with me. Kaylee works every day, so I'm kind of always with a tripod film myself. And I do plan on getting a GoPro and doing whatever on Zoom with the chest mounts to kind of get more in-depth riding and more personal and stuff. So, what else? It's really all I can think of right now, but I hope you guys are enjoying this video. I hope you enjoy the rest of this video. Right now it is like 12:25. I'm just chilling here. I actually still haven't eaten. Gonna wait for a little bit to eat. I tend to like push my food back further in the day. It's called intermittent fasting. So, because I'm not really that hungry in the morning and stuff like that. Just have like a coffee, which I'm having right now. And then that'll push everything back, and it'll make me not ever go to bed hungry, essentially. So all right, now just about to head to the gym. And before I go, I'm gonna have this like Carb Masters Black Forest Cake. Never tried this, but extremely good macros on this. And along with that, I'm gonna have a fiber brownie. Right now just watching some YouTube. You wouldn't know, but yeah. I'm gonna head to the gym. I think I'm going to a different gym today that I have not been to. I like kind of signed up for like a free week just before I leave here just to check it out. I'm gonna film like one clip of each exercise or something there, and it's raining today, so probably no riding. Sad. But we'll see what happens in the gym. Second thing, second door. So I just got done with my cardio and I burned around 600 calories, a little bit over, in about 45 minutes. Just like a steady state pace. Right now I'm about to go to the grocery store to pick up a couple of things. We're only in our apartment for another, I think like 5 days, but I just need to get some chicken and I also want to get those Halo Top ice creams. So tomorrow's my refeed again, and I'm gonna have them there, and I'll let you know what they're like. So, I will see you at the grocery store. Alright, so, just got back from the store. Unfortunately, they did not have any Halo Top at that store. I don't know why, but so I have my golden tickets right here. I have to go and pick them up. Quickly run through everything I got. So, I got these little yogurts, Carb Master things. So I got a banana cream pie, blueberry muffin, and cinnamon roll, and so different ones. I got these like little, like no calorie, low calorie flavor things with water. Diet 7-Up. Try to limit the amount of soda I have because it is still soda. We got some turkey here. It's 93.7 lean ground turkey. And then just a bunch of chicken. It was buy one, get two free. So that is what I picked up. That is what I eat. I'll go through this chicken in no time. There's three things here. But I'm able this way. Alright, so they have all these Halo Tops in here. What one? All of them here. I'm gonna get the oatmeal cookie.
Chocolate
almond bread. Oatmeal cookie.
I think I'm gonna get this one.
Some cream?
Mm-hmm.
Time.
It looks creamy.
Cookies and cream.
It definitely looks creamy.
Good?
I shouldn't have brushed my teeth, but it's really good.
I'm gold. Let's spoon.
It says I'm cold.
I'm cold. Let's spoon. Alright, so this is the oatmeal cookie. That's good. It's got little cookie bits in it. Oh. So, alright, we're gonna try this one. This is the cookies and cream.
No.
Let's see the comparison.
No.
This one, but I'll just gonna see. I like the oatmeal cookie more.
Well, then you just wasted a bite of my ice cream.
I'm sitting here editing the end of the video you're watching right now and realize I have no riding stuff I can chuck in there. I haven't been able to go ride, which I will talk about why in another video. It hasn't been too great, but I decided this would be a perfect opportunity to share something with you that probably not a lot of you have seen, so it's my very first ever edit. Very first. Made by a guy named Felix. Enjoy. It's